Chili is New Mexico's favorite ingredient. It's beloved by so many people in the United States as well, but how about across the globe?
The bell chimes and the mariachis play. A massive tractor sporting the flags of the United States and the European Union arriving at Five Star Chili, a chili farm in Socorro County.
Well, it's a good day for New Mexico. You know, it's a good day for the chili farmers, for the certified chili.
Farmer Glenn Duggins welcomed Lorenzo Terci, the Minister Counselor for Health and Food Safety in the United States, for the European Union.
My main goal is to present the real picture of the European Union as a friendly entity to the United States, which is the number one partner for agriculture.
Terci says there are plenty more opportunities for U.S. agricultural products to be exported to Europe. So I asked the million-dollar question.
Do you think New Mexico chili is going to be eaten by Europeans?
It could easily be. I consider that there are no sanitary barriers to the export of these products.
Terci got a tour of Duggan's farm, where he mostly grows chili and alfalfa for hay.
It's pretty cool that somebody from Europe has found out about New Mexico chili. That's the first step. They're here on the chili farm, step two, and step three, well, we're just gonna continue to get the word out, and who knows, maybe we'll just be sending it over to Europe.
His visit was about agriculture in general, but being in New Mexico, of course, the topic of conversation was about chili. Reporting in Socorro County, Justin Matthews, KOAT, Action 7 News.